sure it freeze up. So, yeah. And also on Sunday, me and one of my friends, we went shopping for new stuff. I got a lot of key stuff. I think that I'm most happy about. I mean, this should be a surprise. I don't know if I talked about my session with Dark Bullsy, but I get scared. I get scared. Spoiler alert, even though I was going to keep that hidden for a little bit while, but I think it's about time I said it.
I'm trans.
I don't know if it was obvious, I don't know if it wasn't, but if I lose subscribers because I came out like this, that's alright, they're haters. I don't care. If you don't like me for who I am, fuck you. I'm trying not to be rude, but yeah, I also got a new Dragon Ball Z poster. I'm an artist. I don't know if you call anime a certain way. Yeah, it is. But I got a lot of shit over the years, geek shit, from either my parents, or going shopping with friends, or my parents giving me money, or holidays and shit. Those are my blue ribbons, right there, from when I was a kid. So, yeah. Oh my god, I am so happy. This is my mom's old laptop. She gave it to me. I wish I could do screen share because I can't. This is not like Google Hangout. It pisses me off that Google Hangout broadcast does not exist anymore. That pisses me right the fuck off. Because I don't like using it. If you've been subscribed to me for longer than a year, or you've been there from when I was using Google Podcasts, you would know how much I love using that. You can do screen share and stuff. Games, and now you can't see my reactions and stuff, but I think now I'm not gonna play any games. I don't know, it's because I don't have the setup for it, so yeah, it sucks. The problem with this computer is that there's a crack down the screen, but it doesn't take up most of the screen, it only takes a little bit, so I can still upload shit. I am going to make an announcement if you made it to this video so far. I am going to be making another channel. Considering all the shit I'm going through and the fact that I can't go to my therapist right now because reasons. I'm not going to go into detail because you guys don't need to know all that stuff. I am going to make another channel where on this channel it's going to be happy. But on the other channel, uploading me, talking about my feelings and stuff. And if you don't care about that, that's cool. You can just stay on this channel, be entertained. But on the other channel, it's gonna be serious because I need to let my feelings out and I need you guys to know what's going on. And I'm also gonna make a video, I think tomorrow or like later today, because it is tomorrow. I am going to make a video telling you, well, not everything, but I'm going to give you in a nutshell what's been happening lately and the reason why I couldn't make any videos regularly. But yeah, I'm so happy I can do this again. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, leave a like. If you haven't subscribed today, subscribe. And I gotta make a video for you guys. I don't think we're at that point where I need to really think about what to call you guys. But yeah, like this video if you liked it. Subscribe if you had it. And if you have anything to say, comment. Leave a comment on the video. But if it is disrespectful, it will be deleted. Just out of common sense. And I'll leave my Twitter down there. And also my Skype. So I can do Skype again. So if you want to like talk to me personally, just message me or video call me and stuff. And yeah. This is my